Bastards usually do what they are told not to do. When they are told that something is wrong, they will say, "For you it may be wrong, but not for me." They hardly learn from others' experiences. God sent his angels to go and destroy Sodom and Gomorrah for their sins. When those angels got to Sodom, Lot found favor in their sight, and he was told to tell anyone close to him that the city would be destroyed. Those he told did not believe him. After getting back to the angels, they took him, his wife, and two daughters out of the city and commanded that they flee to mountain. However, an additional instruction was given to them that they must not look back. The angels left them to go and finish the work they started at Sodom and Gomorrah. After this, the Bible says Lot's wife did not listen to what the angel said, and she looked back. Genesis chapter 19, verse 26. She did what they were told not to do, and she perished. Many a one are equally daring the gospel of Jesus Christ now, they will ask. Has anyone gotten to heaven or hell and returned before? They will add that it is only heavens that know those who will possess her. Some will say, until we get there. This and more do people say to dare the gospel, and they will continue in their sins. Please, stop acting like Lot's wife. Please, stop daring the message of the cross. Please, repent today and give your life to Jesus Christ. No second chance was given to Lot's wife. You won't be given another chance if you die in your sins. The time of repentance is now. Accept Jesus now.